Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode. Today we are surf fishing the New Jersey shore with Miles from Nighthawk Fishing. This video was actually filmed a couple weeks back, but it was a super fun day on the beach. We caught a bunch of stuff casting lures as well as soaking bait. So make sure to stay tuned. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel down below. Like, comment, do all that good stuff. Without further ado, let's go fishing.
Nice hickory. There we go. That's a nice fish. It's gotta be a blue. Not just a nice shad. Running fast, running fast. No, just a nice shad. Lost it, I think. What? It could be. Yeah, it is. You're right. Look, it's tiny. Nice little guy. No. Yeah, definitely not a shad, or definitely not a herring, because it doesn't have any teeth. What's him? I'm casting out just super far, straight out.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, that feels a little big. Oh, it's just a nicer set. Damn it. Bro, they're like, dude, it's barbless, bro. I don't want to use trebles. Like, I don't want to mess their face up. This thing gets a lot of bites, but I can't hook them all. No, it's just, no, they're just like hitting random parts of it. Thank you. bad. Hopefully it stays on. Please don't jump. If I haven't lost it now, I won't unless it jumps. Oh my God. That was a nice hickory. Wow. All right, well, we're gonna throw him up in the sand. No, just a chunk. This one is mad.
What?
This one is mad. Could be. We all know it's just gonna jump when it gets to the shore and come off. Oh wait, is it a bluefish? I think it's a bluefish. It's a bluefish. It's a bluefish. Let's go. They're here.
That's why I
fall. Yeah. Hold on, I'm going to throw this on the bank real quick and then.
You gave the dog the blue?
Yeah. If there's a bunch around, I'm just going to leave him sitting here for a sec. Unless that seagull's about to.
I don't think I see.
Feels like a. Oh, it's a shad. It jumped. It might just be a big hickory too. It's kind of hard to tell because it feels solid. I would assume it's a bluefish, but. A nice fish, whatever it is. It's not big, but it's bigger than anything else I've caught today. Oh, it's just a. I stand corrected, it is not bigger than anything else I've caught today. It just fought really hard for no reason at all. Pretty, pretty looking bluefish. Dogfish! I know it's a dogfish because he's already on the surface. It's funny, like, I literally looked at it a split second before you did, and it wasn't moving. And then immediately. Yeah. Oh, you, no, I'm, no. I thought you meant as bait, yes. Oh, it's a f***ing bluefish. That's my PB bluefish.
You should easily be able to catch a big blue today.
I should probably put on something heavier than 20 pound test then.
I mean, I have 30, that's what I lost.
Feels like a bluefish, I'm assuming. Because it's just running, not really fighting. Decent bluefish. Unless it's a bass, I don't know, it could be one of the two. Oh, it is a skate. Since when do skate fight? I've never had that happen before. Here we go, a wily smooth dogfish.
Beautiful.
interesting. A skate on sand fleas. Never happened to me before. See you later, Mr. Skate.